Sorry about that. This got cut off. So sine is positive in this quadrant or this quadrant. Where is sine equal to 1/2? That's for 30 degrees. So my answer is either 30 degrees or 180 minus 30, which is 150 degrees.